What's up, guys? Back in the garage today. I just got home from work. It looks like more stuff has showed up for the Subaru. So, just gonna do a quick unboxing and see what's in here. So these are torque solutions, engine and transmission mounts. Quickly open these up. So this kit also includes new factory mounting brackets. I guess it says it's required. These for certain years of Subaru, so okay, and this looks like a little adapter. You've got a 5-speed. So these, hi buddy. These must be the engine mounts. Watch out. Nice solid piece there. Obviously two, which bolt to this, I believe, something like that, or I don't know, we'll see. But anyways, that. Looks like somebody's already opened this, but. This is the Killer Bee can kit. So this comes with the baffle and the pickup and the hardware. There's two ports here, one for the drain and I think one for a temperature sensor, I believe. It's inside. We've got the Killer Bee pickup. Nice looking piece, definitely sturdy. Should hopefully not crack or do anything that the stock pickup does. Make sure your engine stays oiled. Thank you. got it out. So we got a little hardware packet. No, that's not food for you. And the pan baffle. Of course. Of course, a sticker. The pamphlet of all the other nice Killer Bee stuff. And instruction sheet. So anyways, that's what I was waiting for. So the next video I should be showing you guys how to install the Tome manifold, this pan, and these engine and trans mounts. And that should be pretty much it for the bottom of the engine. And then we can move on to stuff on the top. Yeah. Make sure to stay tuned, subscribe, so you can see those next episodes. Follow me on Instagram, all that stuff. But yeah, thanks for watching.